थैंक यू थैंक यू थैंक यू सो मच एक साथ आने के लिए. फाइनली हमें आपने बहुत इंतजार करवाया. बट लुक एट दैट मैन. अच्छा थोड़ा सा सवाल जवाब हो जाए इफ यू डोंट माइंड. 2 मिनट्स. ऑलराइट थैंक यू. 53.53 crores. अब तक मेरे मन में सिर्फ यही नंबर चल रहे थे. व्हाट अ ब्लॉकबस्टर ओपनिंग. सारे रिकॉर्ड तोड़ दिए और हमने बात की थी इसके बारे में. होपिंग द फिल्म विल डू वेल. कैसे लग रहा है? डू यू फील एक्सटैटिक?
वेलकम टू एवरीवन. थैंक यू फॉर बीइंग हियर. वेरी हैप्पी. मेरे लिए इट इज अ बिट ऑफ अ सेलिब्रेशन. इट इज अ माइलस्टोन. बट एज I have been taught very well, do not count your chickens before they all hatch. A few of them have hatched. A few milestones are still left. I am very happy. I am feeling absolutely incredible because the true celebration of this film has actually been the journey, the experience of working with all of us together. That has been my celebration. Today, I am feeling relieved. I'm feeling a little bit of love, a little bit of warmth. I feel connected to the audience, to the world. So thank you. That's all.
Woo-hoo!
Thank you very, very much.
You know, मैंने बहुत miss किया आप दोनों को एक साथ. And trust me, as a fan, okay, just as a fan, not as somebody from the media, मैंने इतना इंतजार किया कि कब खालिद और कबीर एक साथ आएंगे. और अब वो moment यहाँ है. Tiger, during the promotions, मुझे याद है कि आप दोनों ने एक छुपा छुपी खेली कि जहाँ पर वो जाएंगे तो आप उनके बाद जाएंगे. मेरे साथ भी इंटरव्यू अकेले अकेले हुए. तो मुझे बताइए, डिड यू मिस रितिक इन द प्रमोशंस?
आई केप्ट टेलिंग हिम. और कभी कभी ऐसा होता था कि सबसे पहले सॉरी, हेलो, हाय एवरीबॉडी, थैंक यू फॉर ऑल द लव. थैंक यू. आई लव यू. थैंक यू. थैंक यू. एज आई वाज सेइंग हम लोग एक ही बिल्डिंग में प्रमोट कर रहे थे YRF में. और हम लोग जब भी क्रॉस करते थे एक दूसरे को, फॉर एग्जांपल, ही यूज्ड टू बी ऑन द अदर साइड ऑफ द ग्लास, आई यूज्ड टू बी ऑन द अदर साइड ऑफ द ग्लास, एंड वी यूज्ड टू लिटरली जस्ट स्टिक आवरसेल्व्स ऑन द वॉल बिकॉज वी आर सो क्लोज येट सो फार. बट मेरे लिए खासकर जब इस वॉर मैंने साइन की थी, सिद्धार्थ सर नरेट कर रहे थे मुझे और उन्होंने कहा कि यार it's a double hero film and you're going to be opposite Hrithik Roshan. So for me, I thought ki yaar is war to main already jeet chuka hu kyunki mujhe ek mauka mil raha hai mera hero ke sath kaam karne ko. So I'm like, what more can I ask for?
Absolutely. You know, there's ek meme hai jo internet par kafi famous ho chuka hai pichle 3 dino mein, aur wo meme ye kehta hai ladkiyon ke liye ki I wish someone looked at me like tiger looked at Hrithik in the film. और ये मुझे इतना पसंद है. मैंने कहा yeah man yeah. Reactions क्या हैं? लोग क्या कह रहे हैं? Hrithik, I'd love to hear from you. What have the responses been like? WhatsApp पर, Twitter पर. आपने तो ये भी कहा spoilers मत दीजिए. तो क्या लोग मान रहे हैं ये बात?
I think reactions के ऊपर जो जिसका सबसे ज़्यादा focus है, let's ask him, the director of the film, Siddharth. Anand,
can you repeat the question?
Reactions jo film ki aa rahi hain Twitter par ya fir WhatsApp par ya fir you know people telling you stuff, sabse khas wala, is there a reaction that you remember ki logo ko ne kya kaha? Jaise ye meme mujhe yaad aa gaya.
I think ye mere liye honestly ek bahut naya experience hai honestly. I'm not on Twitter. But the reactions I'm getting, people's forwards off Twitter, is unprecedented. I think agar aap hashtag war type karenge Twitter pe, aapko puri dunya ka feedback milega. It is 100% amazing, which is a very, very new experience for me. I think because I make commercial films, and commercial films ka, I think across the world, template hai, which is you get a little bit of mixed reactions. I think For example, like Michael Bay is the biggest director in the world, biggest franchise, he's got Transformers. He always gets mixed reactions for all his films, but they do amazing business. Yeah. So I think, but yahan par business bhi acha hai and reactions are amazing. So it's a very new feeling for me.
Yeah, yeah. And I think industry ke liye bahut achhi baat hai because we need positivity in our lives. Exactly. All right, all of us. And festive season hai. Aur festive season se pehle aapne hume industry ko Diwali de di hai, yaar. Please, inke liye zordaar taaliyan ho jaye. I mean, I'm someone who works in this space and I just want to say it's so nice to smile and talk genuinely about a film that's doing well. Before we throw open, you know, audience questions, kyunki bahut sare dost hain media se, one word for the lady standing tall, aapke bagal mein, film mein. I'm a huge fan of Vani, okay, after war. Lekin, you got to tell us a few words about working with her in this film.
You know, I am somebody who actually is only as good as the actor that's standing opposite me. So in every single scene that I had to play with Vani, whatever I could do, 50% of that was her. And I was only reacting. It has been an incredible joy, and I feel a lot of gratitude that we had an actor who is so incredibly spontaneous, strong, and yet vulnerable and open with her, with expressing her feelings when she's on camera. Yeah. Vani, you are an incredible actor, and I'm so happy that I got to work with you.
This is so beautiful. Thank you. All right, this is just for me, okay? Both of you, Tiger and Ritik. One secret about the other, जो हम फाइनली मीडिया के सामने शेयर कर सकते हैं, एक ऐसी चीज जो टाइगर आपने ऋतिक के बारे में जाना थ्रू द मेकिंग ऑफ वॉर.
ऋतिक सर का फेवरेट खाना समोसे है. He loves समोसा.
वो सीक्रेट कहाँ रहा अभी?
ऋतिक.
खुली किताब है यार. यू ही इज गॉट, ही इज जस्ट एवरीथिंग ही फील्स is on his face. I think Tiger's USP is ke jo uske andar jo ho raha hai, that shows on his face, which is why I feel that he is somebody who is going to grow into one of the biggest stars Indian film industry has ever seen.
Aur isi ke sath sath, of course, I'm sure my friends from the media have a lot of questions. आप सबको पर्सनली एक आखिरी बार मेरी तरफ से मुबारकबाद. एंड अब ऑफ कोर्स आप लोगों तक हम माइक पहुंचाएंगे. सवाल जवाब का तरीका एक ही होता है, हाथ ऊपर कीजिए, माइक आप तक आएगा और सवाल पूछिए उस इंसान से स्टेज पर जिनसे आप ये पूछना चाहें. वुड बी नाइस इफ यू टेक देयर नेम प्लीज. थैंक यू.
टाइगर, ऋतिक एंड टीम वॉर, दिस इज सिमरन सिंह फ्रॉम फर्स्ट पोस्ट एंड कंग्रेचुलेशंस टू यू एंड द टीम. थैंक यू.
थैंक यू. थैंक यू सो मच. वी विल जस्ट वेट फॉर द चेयर्स. वी हैव बीन स्टैंडिंग फॉर टू लॉन्ग एट वॉर. We are quite tired now. अब बैठ जाते हैं थोड़ा सा, है ना? आज. Thank you. Thank you.
Love you. सच कहूँगा, मेरी फटी पड़ी थी शुरू में, क्योंकि एक तो मैं ऋतिक रोशन के सामने मतलब कोशिश कर रहा हूँ खड़े होने के लिए, बट यू नो फॉर मी इट वॉज अ ह्यूज ह्यूज चैलेंज. एंड माई ओनली फियर वॉज टू नॉट कम अक्रॉस, बिकॉज आई एम हिज बिगेस्ट फैन, बिगर देन ऑल ऑफ यू गाइज. माई ओनली So my only challenge was to not let that fanboy in me show on screen.
Okay, so Tiger, आपने अपनी लास्ट फिल्म में कहा था कि दिन तेरा है, साल मेरा होगा, and Ritik sir आपने भी कहा था कि सबसे लंबा छलांग हम ही लगाएंगे. So it seems that it has been proven with this film. What do you want to say about it? This success, because this is a two hero film, a trend which is not so much on the cards. हम ऐसे अक्सर नहीं देखते. What do you want to say about it?
Sorry, what was the first part of it?
Okay,
something that you said.
नहीं, सो इनका टाइगर सर का लास्ट फिल्म का डायलॉग था कि दिन तेरा होगा, साल मेरा होगा, एंड आपके सुपर 30 का डायलॉग था कि सबसे लंबा छलांग हम ही लगाएंगे. सो इट सीम्स दैट इज बीन प्रूवन विद द फिल्म.
आई गेस द नेक्स्ट टाइम वी से समथिंग यू ऑल शुड ट्रस्ट अस.
But what do you want to say about the trend, the two hero trend, jo aise aksar hame dekhne nahi milta, sir, and it has been received so much success, so much love, and you're standing toe to toe with Tiger, and there's so much of love.
I think to pull off a two hero film, you really need two people who really have honest and real admiration and love for each other. If not, the director is dead. Wo mar jayega aadmi. So I think with Tiger, I genuinely feel so much love and so much admiration for the person he is, for the actor he is. And I think that is, without that, I don't think it's possible.
Yeah. Tiger, what do you want to add about it?
I think adding to what Hrithik sir had said, or jaise main abhi keh raha tha ki yaar, jis din mujhe pata chala ki I am doing a two hero film with Hrithik Roshan, I said ki yaar, isse bada mauka hai hi nahi. And one of my, you know, things are checked off from my to-do list in my life before I, you know, move on. But this has been an educational journey. It's been an empowering journey. Aur main is film ko khaskar bahut zyada manta hu kyunki he is literally somebody who I look up to. So it was very easy in a way for me to relate to my character, because my character looks up to his character in the film as well. So I think, like he said, it's a very genuine feeling. And I did it as honestly as I could and as real as I could. So, yeah.
Hi, Hrithik. Samne, Madhu, BBC Hindi se, samne aapke. Sabse pehle to big congratulations aapko, kyunki back to back do success, ek behtareen film rahi, Super 30 aur War. To kya
kehna? Bahut shukriya, thank you.
Kya kehna chahenge? Because ye saal aapka raha.
Thank you. Thank you very, very much. Main khush kismat hu that I had films that I was so empowered by. I felt so much love and so much passion for both the films. I guess after this, I feel very, very encouraged. Aur mere khayal se, from now, I'm going to set my benchmark even higher.
Hi, Hrithik here. We'll take this question, please, on the right.
Yeah, Hrithik and Tiger, my question is for both of you. Yeah. Recently, when we had media interactions with Akshay ji and Ajay Devgan, both of them complained, you know, that there was some reason why, you know, ego maybe, which prevents two hero films or three hero films come coming. Now, after this, do you see a change, and will you yourself be a part of such a change if it happens? Both of you.
I have always been somebody who looks forward to doing films like two hero films, whether it was ZNMD, whether it was Fizza, where it was about the sister. I am about cinema. I love good cinema. And that's it. It stops there. I don't have any more thoughts beyond that that help me decide on a film. So, yeah, I think this is something that people should, I think, just be secure with. You know, as long as you are authentic to your role and your character, you will shine. And nobody can take that away from you.
Thank you. That's a great question. Thank you.
I think somewhere, Khalid and Kabir have proved that. If you're authentic to what you're doing, doesn't matter.
Tiger, what do you have to say? Because you have been doing solo films too.
So, I've just sort of been starting out my career, and I feel like I haven't achieved much. But, you know, I've never been offered a double hero film until now, thanks to Siddharth sir and Adi sir. Or, सच कहूँगा मेरी फटी पड़ी थी शुरू में, क्योंकि एक तो मैं ऋतिक रोशन के सामने मतलब कोशिश कर रहा हूँ खड़े होने के लिए, बट यू नो फॉर मी इट वॉज अ ह्यूज ह्यूज चैलेंज. एंड माई ओनली फियर वॉज टू नॉट कम अक्रॉस, बिकॉज आई एम हिज बिगेस्ट फैन, बिगर देन ऑल ऑफ यू गाइज. So my only challenge was to not let that fanboy in me show on screen, in a way. And other than that, मैं बहुत ही शुक्रगुजार हूँ इनके लिए, क्योंकि जिस तरह उन्होंने मुझे तैयार की इस किरदार के लिए, I think, you know, all credit goes to him. और कभी कभी मैं बहुत lucky होता था, ऋतिक सर भी मुझे direct करते थे एक दो बार ऐसे. So I used to be really lucky, you know, I'm surrounded by the best.
ऋतिक
मैम को माइक की जरूरत ही नहीं है, क्या बात है?
आई होप ही वर्क्स विद अदर प्रोडक्शन हाउस एंड दैट फिल्म इज द बेस्ट. व्हाट डू यू हैव टू से?
आई थिंक खासकर
एंड देयर इज नो लुकिंग बैक फॉर यू, यू नो, इन योर करियर यू हैव गॉट द बेस्ट फिल्म आई सपोज. व्हाट डू यू हैव टू से?
आई थिंक खासकर साजिद भाई बहुत खुश थे, यू नो, हिज रिएक्शन वाज, यू नो, ही वाज, he expected, you know, he got more than he expected, and he was very happy with the whole film, with the characters. He said he was very proud of me. In fact, he's called me 3 times already, and he's expressed his happiness towards, you know, my performance and the whole film altogether. So yeah,
thank you.